we are a secondary school team. I have some two young scientists who are having some research on a project that is to be showcased in the 2021 YSK online exhibition. More about the project, I know the students are going to talk about it, so I want to throw the mantle to them. Maybe you can start with the boy. Welcome.
Okay, I'm Daniel Kemboi. I am in Form 3 West, and I learn in Diallo Secondary School.
I am Adelaide Chilevo from Diallo Secondary School in Form 3 West. In our project, we have used this iron leaching control system in this farm so that we can retain the native iron from leaching. We used crushed pumice stones and powdered charcoal. We put it around here, around the farm. And after planting our maize, the maize has done well, and we have seen that our project, that is nitrate iron leaching control system as well. As you can see, the products of our project has been great, and we want to do more research on it so that the results will be perfect and good.
Okay, as you can see in portion B there, we didn't apply the mixture of pumice stone and powdered charcoal, so the results has not done well.